Ha ha ha. I'm ready.
I was thinking your bag.
You're way late to the party.
You're way late to the party. Just stay up here. We don't need peanut gallery.
Let me get the booty. Let me get the booty.
I used to have that.
Hey, I have calls for her.
She stole it. She stole it. Hey, I still wear that gray one we had. You know that's the best umpire around.
We kissing ass.
This sounds like your dad.
Well, he'd open his eyes, he'd see a really good game. Love you. Man.
Oh! He's got Tourette's.
It's this little Yorkie?
It's a miniature Yorkie. And he dropped.
Hey, I had it like this. And it squirmed. Yeah, it right on the hardwood floor. Hey, it didn't move like 14 hours. It laid in the same spot, never moved 14 hours.
I bet you'd be like,
I thought my sister was going to kill me.
All the dollar.
Hey, he let out one yelp and it didn't move.
What kills me is it's sitting in the middle of the square. The fact that it let out.
Oh my God! I did not think that was going there.
Onto the railroad track.
Isaiah Train got it.
Damn.
Yeah. So many plot twists, you know. How about that dude felt like a total asshole? Did you?
Brody, fight.
Yeah.
Brody for
what's the
name?
Brody. You still in the
doubt, Robert. You're dead.
Brody, you still in the doubt. Hey, watch it up with you,
Brody.
He said that dog ran like a dog.
I don't let the rats get it. He said what you were doing.
That daddy is awful. I'd rather hit a person than a dog. I'd rather flip a person than a dog.
What? Yeah. Not only do you feel bad, but you also hang out.
Yeah. Yeah.
I told him
I'll pass him out everywhere. I told him I had something better for him.
No, but he's
not.
He ain't going that's not even considered up.
No.
How did you hit a dog?
Top four there.
How'd you pop a dog? How'd you hit a dog?
Was she not looking?
Did it just dome the dog? Did it kill it?
No.
I bet you felt terrible.
I do.
I wouldn't have felt bad as if you hit the woman versus little puppy.
I would love
it. I told him, I said, I'd rather hit a person than a dog.
I don't know if you remember Maurice, I'm part out with this older man. He's what he gave me.
He gave me what?
He gave me some. He's one of the oldest men out there out of our party. We were playing up in the camp, Champion Field. His wife said, I'm out there, home run dirty. I hit her right here.
Right on
collarbone. He said, she ain't got enough sense to see anywhere else but right there.
You're a people hitting.
Getting girls, ain't
you? Yeah, and dogs.
They almost get that
female dog.
They almost hit that girl with the dogs anyway.
That dog took a bullet.
Because Boo's wife wore it the other night. She didn't have a hoodie. That's going to tell you if it smelled like a girl, why? Well, you're like, why does it smell like a girl? She wore it the other night. Hey. Say switch back.
Yeah.
He's determined to hit that can.
I'll see you.
Yeah, this is an elimination game. So we'll only be a one game wait. Hey, at least we ain't gonna worry about busting no bats.
Not a way to be patient.
Exactly. So if we win, we go to the ship. They have to. This is a sit back game. Our game is a sit back game.
Big line.
Let us do the thing.
Take your shoes off, Jim.
Take your damn hands off my knee. I don't want to touch my knee at all.
He's gonna make it something else because what you're thinking of ain't working.
He's gonna keep reaching here in a minute.
Yeah, he's gonna like a damn nut.
Look over here.
Oh, yeah, keep your eyes over there.
You heard that?
Hey,
I just want to complain so that way you don't feel like, you know, you're right at home. If you had a tournament where nobody complained, you wouldn't know what to do with your hands. Huh? I'm not letting you strike me out. I'll pop up, swing and miss, and get a hit.
And then bitch about it.
Not to you, just to them.
About you.
Yeah. He gets away from me. Walk back, tell everybody to tell you how bad the umpire is.
You're my boy, Blue.
Pitcher on pitcher abuse.
Yeah, that's a pitcher hate crime. Yeah, pitcher to pitcher hate crime.
Hit three, stop.
Hit three, stop.
Get down.
Get down.
See, his pockets are sticking out. The other infield was in it, huh?
I'm going to do that.
Heard that? Wait, who are you threatening?
You don't have to worry about him.
Who are you promising?
Everyone.
Everyone. Hey, do you remember? Were
either one of y'all with us when we went and played in that one?
Jimmy, man, I got the fight after the game. Ben's got Caden in one hand, trying to keep him apart. Jimmy made a joke because we got thrax. We went down there. We won one game because it was a forfeit.
It was the weekend that Joel's dad passed.
I forgot about it.
But Jimmy made a comment, and Rickman had paid for the tournament out of his money. And Jimmy made a dumbass comment about us losing.
Is he the one who went all the time and didn't play?
Who, Jimmy? No, he plays for TCE now.
Shayna, let's go!
Yeah, he always plays.
He was an older dude. He used
to go
around
and
be all back
when
y'all were playing.
That was,
who was the
guy? He's talking. You talking about the bald guy?
He might have been.
He's a little short fat. Who was that? Jody.
What are you?
You talking about Jody?
Yeah.
No, this is an older dude. He was always hanging around. He never played.
Robert Taylor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who?
Robert Taylor.
Main man was
4 years ago. So he was
giving
money.
Is that was that Kryptonite days? I was before Kryptonite. I was pro turf and chasing three. Steven don't play much, does he?
I talked to his wife more than him because she was in the NICU.
Hey. Yeah.
Was your kid in the NICU?
38 days.
Yeah.
But I mean, everything
is good. She was
17. Now you wouldn't know. She's 9 months old, wasn't pretty. Little 25. Yeah. They said she's 78% of her actual age. Her age now, not her actual age.
Yeah.
She's done very well.
Hurry up.
But they do say that Queen's like, girl kids, little kids, most strong. They told us that.
I'm sorry.
I've been driving back towards Nashville.
6:30.
I had a couple of voters.
Who's up? Over there?
6:30.
I had two buddies in both of those kids. One of them was in that group probably 3 months.
Nicky
used to stay at that.
He was born like this big, but he barely lived.
From that rack.
Yeah.
6:30, top of five, we got 13 minutes.
Yeah. You know, because there's something about going fast, you know, you hate to leave the baby or something.
Woman ran out of the baby.
6:30, top of five.
I couldn't do it now. You know, then it was a whole lot easier to do it now.
You know who? Do you remember her?
Yeah.
Where'd she leave him? Where'd she leave him?
Come early. Come early.
Yeah. Why you got a lot? 2.5 months.
With Miranda?
Yeah. Yeah, they got 2 boys, which is. The youngest one just turned 1. And the other one's 2.5.
Is that the
girl?
The second. Yeah. The first kid, they didn't have any.
She had preeclampsia and her blood pressure stood the rest of
the rest. Oh, three, baby! Three, baby!
Whoa.
They've only won, haven't they?
They
have a good thing for that.
Well,
yeah, if I can get it in front of him,
I got that one.
He's sitting in it. He had to go get it.
You don't get on my way.
Kick him right in the shin.
Well,
Nobody.
Just get you started.
Get in here, Tommy.
Good
job, Reggie.
I'd rather engage a gorilla in combat with my bare hands than in football.
Finish this one, one more!
Oh, How much?
Oh, two.
8-6.
Still a close game.
As long as you know.
It hurt my fingers, didn't
you? You got dandruff, folks.
What? I don't have any. I have extensions.
God, I love you too, son. Oh, what are y'all waiting on? Championship?
No, we'll sit back.
Sit back.
We played in for the sit and the sit back.
Y'all play to Reggie in there?
Oh, listen, don't do that. This chair is already broken.
The chair is broken. Don't do that.
Oh, is it? Is it? Is it? Where is it, bro? I'm just kidding, Lee.
You got a pin for yourself.
What? I got a pin for myself.
How are you?
Man, I'm here, brother. I just come out here. We're going to go somewhere and get shit faced. I don't know where. Who's, who's y'all and who is?
No folks.
Who?
No folks.
Who the fuck is that?
It stands for Run Fights Alone.
Man, I've been drinking all goddamn day. I'm kidding.
Houston, you gone to where people somebody else is?
Listen, you done fucked up when you got married into that family.
Oh, I ain't married yet.
You fucking gone.
I know.
Ask Richard. He knows. Richard. See?
Throw him out.
Here. You done
he's
fucked
up. He's messing with your daughter-in-law.
You done fucked up.
No, not there.
He's going down the line. Shane got to at least have two.
8-6.
You get three, I'm not going to be mad.
I like that.
This is it right here.
We get to play after this?
Yeah.
All over a mixtape, Richard.
Thank you.
That one took a while just to build it back.
The second part.
Ball game?
That ball game.
Why don't you holler at us?
Come out here and kick you in your shin. Oh, I jinxed myself last night.
What?
I thought you came out of that car. I thought you were going to be
You never said it. You know better than to do that. Jinx yourself like that. You make a plan of attack, practice till sanity lapse, execute and dance on the track, steadily raise standards of rap, so dirty that we already been to the hamper and back, lyrics reduce the candle to wax, then we transmute to platinum plaques, we show our scars for pennies, to create a spark of entry, most of these rappers on the